All right, pretty sure I'm live. If this isn't great, I'm sorry, I'm just messing around, but pull up the chat, then let me transition to here, and then I'm gonna play what I play. No, I do not want a system update. I just want to play the thing. Lower you there. So here you there. Yes, I do not have Xbox Live. I just want to play the game. Let's do Roman Reigns. Let's get him. It's Extreme Rules. That's the... So that's a laptop fan, is what you're hearing. Yep. Fucking coal miners. I was about to say, there was a time I used to be real good at this game. I don't know what happened. There we go. There we go. Bye, flying. One! Nope, he didn't get up yet. Oh. Two. It's directional. Get him over there, and then I think we're finally ready for some toys. Let's do that first. Ah. We ready to make Roman Reigns bleed here? Please. Oof. There, aww. Get up, get up. I want to get Roman Reigns in the face. Stand. That's one way to make it. Is he dead? Is he? Everybody ready for this? Cough kick. There he is. And then, ah, that's less fun. I want him to bleed first. Stand. Yes. We're going to call this. The cough bottom. The cough bottom. Oh my God. There it is. I made Roman Reigns bleed. It was fun. Alright, now I'm gonna. You're gonna go that way. No! Why pick now to reverse me? Had a too fast and then a too slow. No, he can't. He's what? What more can he do? Oh no. Not the table. Oh. It's, I picked the Extreme Rules match, but it's the you pick the arena. Does it let me? I feel like it doesn't let me. This one doesn't let me set the table on fire. I know. They really are stifling my art. Roman Reigns' face is my canvas, because he's bleeding. All right, let's do the... Oh, you're gonna back up? What do you... You said that 8 times, Michael Cole. We get it, you're in Las Vegas. Toaster oven?
Yeah,
but like, yeah. Lightly.
Just toss them in there.
Open them up? Yeah, I'm answering the tough questions here. And, is that, no. If you're watching me, say what up in the chat, because I closed down a lot of the other stuff. I just missed the OMG spot. The OMG spot is like literally a foot over from where I was. There it is. No, he reversed the OMG spot. And I reversed the reversal of the reversal. Is he still down? Is he still? Can I? Wow. That was breathtaking. Nope. Is that a reversal? Is that? Ooh. I don't recall needing this one. Let's grab a title. Where's? I didn't want that. There it is. I wanted the title. I was about to say, I kept reversing at good times for him to do that. He just kept not taking those times. This will be good enough for me. Boom! Alright. Get in there. So, funny story. I hate that bar. I'm bad at this. I'm bad at that bar. I'm real good at running up the score. I'm embarrassed on my own channel. Roman Reigns has just beaten me. Okay, now I have to beat him in record time to just save face here. My woman is in the kitchen laughing at me. Something about the sentence of me saying my woman is in the kitchen sounds wrong. So. Yeah, no, like, you also said the sentence my woman is... Oh, you out here taunting me, Roman Reigns? Is that what you're into? Get up. Get up so I can put you back down, homie. He's bleeding. That's what I wanted. What do I have loaded up here? I can do the little elbow. And what else can I do? Another elbow? I thought I was... Alright. Let's throw him that way. Then I'll run at him. Ah! No! He's huge! What is... No! Stick a fork in him. I don't know where that... I guess that expression comes from when you're cooking something alive. You stick a fork in him. You stick a fork in him. I guess I just shortened the expression. Why, thank you. I hope whoever's watching can hear your commenting. Otherwise, it looks like I'm more of a schizophrenic than I am. Respect that. Respect that you say that. So I'm in the chat. Nobody's asked for a specific request, so I'll just do what I want. Close that window. Because it's not important. Specialty... No. We could do a one-on-one. Do I want a Hell in a Cell or an Inferno? Actually, I guess my style is best suited for a Last Man Standing. Or... I think we're doing Money in the Bank. Let's do a six-man ladder match, sometimes referred to as Money in the Bank, I guess. Then what's the random button? Which button? There it is. Let's do better than that, of course. Do better. Kofi would have been a good. This is a little dark. And then. Big Show. This is a heavy ladder match. Seth Rollins has the advantage here. We're going to have a six-man ladder match. Apparently that's not a Money in the Bank match, according to this game. It's just going to be at Full Sail, though. It's going to be a six-man ladder match at Full Sail in front of a bunch of Florida Despies. Oh! Wow, lighting's real bad at Full Sail. That's a sweet reversal. I'm into that reversal. I'm clicking the button to see who's with us. What? Is someone gonna... Anyone? Someone? What? Yo, y'all need to get better. Okay. We're going to run that back. But you want some Triple H? There it is. Ow. Someone gonna stop him? Anyone? Oh boy. Y'all, I need to go grab this briefcase real fast.
Yeah.
By y'all, I mean zero people watching.
Yeah. You turned that bit off.
I kinda looked again. Too many people in this ring. The hot dogs are here, y'all. This is my shot. Hold. Ow. Who is he going for? Get a piece of it. Oh. Get out of my ring. There we go. A shot. I had a shot and they moved my ladder. Technically, he doesn't need much of one.
Did you ever use that as a strategy? Like put out a 4-foot ladder?
That would be cool. Big Show's been in enough matches where that has to have been a strategy once. Where, like, he just destroys all of the tall ladders. So that the only ladder in play is... I need him out of the ring.
There he goes.
It is time. All right. All right, this has been a successful test. I'm likely to make it private after it. That's not Kevin Owens' finish.
Now is the time.
All right.
That's,
Well.
Are you gonna win?
No.
Okay.
It's been really all. Food's on the table.